Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is Bladestorm, the Hundred Years War.
Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. Today we are on the English side, but we're headed to the Battle of Hurrings. I'm probably saying that wrong. Now for this battle, we are introduced to two more English heroes, John Talbot and John Fustoff. And as you can see, we're completely surrounded and our objectives are surrounding our defending point. This mission isn't too difficult.
Unfortunately, the French forces have arrived as reported.
I shall defend.
Let us simply ensure that we both survive.
These supplies are for our allies. We must protect them.
So we have to defend this spot while taking the surrounding villages and castles.
Relentless shall our advance be.
Now, I don't think you have to worry too much about the defensive position, because even if the base commander disappears, he can always go back and defend and help out. But John Talbot should be okay on his own, so just advance of John Fustoff and claim the territories. You technically shouldn't be advancing with them, because I'm pretty sure you'll make him go slower. You rather let him go on his own and make the base commander appear by himself, and off-screen, hopefully off-screen, he can take an objective. But you know, that's probably not gonna happen. I don't know if I should be running into that. Okay, let's do it. Oh wait, this Nicholas guy doesn't have a defense board. Dang, he survived. Ow! Rifleman, I'm on fire. I hate riflemen in this game, too. Because they shoot from a distance and if you get hit, you receive burn damage. It's not a lot, but you know, it could decide if you die or live half the time. Basements are gone. Perfect. Oh, and it's seized. See, good thing we did split up. We need to be able to take a point after all. I hope I can take this spot myself without any difficulties. Even though, I didn't lose a single guy yet, so you know what? Things are going smoothly. Oh, I spoke too soon. Still using heavy strike. Good thing I have the advantage. Oh, pole swords. I hate pole swords. Well, I like them when I'm using them, not when they're my opponent. Gone. Let's take the base commander out. Perfect. Alright, one side is secure. Let's move on to the other side. I think I'll cut through the defensive position. Using knife guys because they run faster.
just a tad more. Now, the enemy is sure to pull back.
Alright, where's John? Oh, John Fu's stuff is still at that one objective. He's defending, or I don't know what he's doing. I traded a knife unit for another knife unit. I don't see the point of that. Alright, let's get killed, because I'm pretty sure my knife guys are at a huge disadvantage to whatever I'm fighting right now. Yes, let's see how long before it takes to wipe out. I'm gonna just do this. Guaranteed I break through this siege. Whoa! Okay, where are we going? Okay, I'm going straight. Those horsemen will turn around. They will eventually turn around. Ow! These ones are gone down there. Perfect. I'll take that. I'll just walk by you guys if you don't mind. Just ignore me and my troops. Excuse me, going through, and I survived. Get up. Good. They begin to advance now after they did all the work. Oh, one more point to take, and that should be it. This castle doesn't seem really well defended. It shouldn't take too long to take it. Since I'm on pole swords, it'll be even easier. Dang it, rifleman shooting me. Okay, this castle still has a lot of its defense points. Good thing is just mace guys defending, because they are extremely weak against bolster. Oh, well, not weak, but I have the... I'm overleveled. There's a officer in here, so... And he looks like he's stuck. And why am I not attacking him? Why are half my pulsar guards not attacking? Come on, attack! Good. Attack faster. It could befall you if you don't move. Oh, hello, John. Do you want to walk in a little bit more so that enemy base commander shows up? No? Dang it, John! Get in here. I can file all the defense points on my own. Hey guys. Oh, that was easy. Okay. Of course it would fall. Okay, how could it fall? What's attack? Oh, the base across the river. Dang it, of course the base points would be gone now. Near the end. And just before the objective gets taken over again. This is so stupid. I could have ended it. The stupid John Fustach would have walked in. Why does the Allied AI suck? I could have crammed this whole battle one video, but no, the AI had to be stupid. Oh, sun's setting, so I'm not gonna get there in time. I'll probably get there, but I won't be able to do much.
dead fast and dependable. Lord Vastor is disingenuous and illusory. They are like fire and water, total opposites.
Great fact. Alright, well, this Duke is a lot more strong than I am. I better be careful, I don't want to die now. He's level 40, level 40. No wonder he's so strong. He's gonna wipe my troops out. And I was right. He's just poking at us and I'm dying. Whoa, he's picking us up. Okay, maybe it's time I retreated. 30 seconds anyway, whatever. Ow. It's no fair, they can, you know, ride and poke and deal its damage while I can just run them over. I'll just go through these guys. So I'm getting kills. A few.
We attack without delay. Crush their spirit.
And time's up. There's only one point left. I don't see a point of dividing my video in two, so I'm gonna jam it into one video. Yeah, I think I'll just do that. So I'll be right back. I'm gonna check my recording, and I'll see you in like a few seconds. All right, I'm back. Hopefully, I can finish this battle in 5 minutes because there's only one point left. I highly doubt it's gonna be difficult. Why can't I talk? But I think there are a few officers guarding that point. That's the only difficult part. Hopefully I can avoid them, because none of them seem to have defense points on them. Okay, rematch, Duke. Duke, I don't even see his full name. And of course there's not guys with me. Good thing they're not doing anything. Duke of Bourbon. Bring it on. Rematch. Destroy my cavalry in the last time. But not my Pulsar unit. Come back. Alright, Nicholas and Count Dunus is in the way. I'm butchering the French language. Okay, lots of disadvantage. Alright, I'm losing my guys slowly. Losing to those stupid fencers. Bladestorm held, I wish I got it earlier, but unfortunately I did not. Alright, so I'm gonna keep proceeding and load the defense points. I'll take on these fencers, because not with Bladestorm. Hopefully I can wipe them out before Bladestorm wears off. I'm just hiding in a corner. Where are the defense points, guys? You guys don't... Base points? Oh, crap. Don't fall, please. Ow! Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Okay, the burn damage was really killing me there. Not good. Gotta be a little careful now. Okay, let's end this. Yay!
Well, it would appear that we shall live to see another morrow.
Yes, but now we must rally and prepare for the forthcoming battle.
Such restiveness. You would do well to learn to relax, my friend.
I perform my duty to the best of my ability. That is all.
Be to lose all that I own to the cruel sea. Barely have I enough coin left even to drown my sorrows. Would that I had enough money to start again. I am certain that I could rebuild what I have lost.
Okay, that's a hell of some money.
This money, you are lending it to me? Verily, you are an angel. I thank you. Never shall I forget your benevolence.
I think with my French character, he already returned some of my money back. I think that's what happened. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.